Welcome to my unboxing review of Doctor Who, the complete 10th series, or known as the complete series 10. It includes more than 10 hours of content, plus 3 exclusive art cards. There's the front. Got the 12th Doctor played by Peter Capaldi on there with his companion. He's got the from the promo, but it's a bit plain on the outside. But it says here, the Mirror, 5 stars. Vulture, 5 stars. And the Telegraph, 5 stars. It's a 6th set, and there's the spine. It says Doctor Who, the complete series 10. The back, A Time for Heroes. And it says here, Peter Capaldi embarks on his thrilling final chapter as the 12th Doctor, joined by new companion Bill Potts and returning favourites Nardole. Fantastic adventures and terrifying monsters await the team of heroes as they journey through space and time in their latest installment of the global renowned drama Spectre Laughter. Danger, and in this final season under the helm of lead writer and superstar Stephen Moffat, include the episodes from last year's Christmas special, The Return of Dr. Mysterio, The Pilot, Smile, Thin Ice, Knock Knock. It's Knock Knock, Oxygen, Extremis, The Pyramid at the End of the World, The Lie of the Land, Empress of Mars, The East of the Light, World Enough in Time, and The Doctor Falls. I include extras of Doctor After of the Return of Doctor Mysterio, The Doctor, A New Kind of Hero, Knock Knock, Bionic Sound, Becoming the Companion, Out of This World, Got a Smiley Face, Who's There, One With My Own, and Modern Classic, The Finale Falls, Inside Looks, Deleted Scenes, Audio Commentary, Doctor Who, The Fan Show, After Shows, and Doctor Who, The Finale, Countdown. And this is A Time for Heroes. That's what it was all about, that series. Got the pictures of all them different characters with Dalek on there, the spine again on the front, and BBC got Doctor Who to complete series 10 with 12 and BBC. Let's take it out now. There's that, but firstly, we can take out it. We can take out the box. There it is. There it is again. Doctor Who, the complete series 10. Same on the front and back. Now let's open it. There it is, the way it looks. And they were pretty much the same disc arts. Disc one, the same as the promo picture, and it's got the BBC and DVD and the 12 rating. But disc one contains, if you look here, it's the same disc art. And it contains, which we all know from this other YouTuber who's looking at it, actually, it contains The Return of Dr. Mysterio and The Pilot. This one contains Smile, Thin Ice, and Knock Knock. And the same here for disc three. Disc three contains, if you can see it here, disc three contains Octagon. And all the rest of the episodes, basically. Same as this four. Octagon. Extremis. And the Pyramid at the End of the World. This four contains... the Lie of the Land. The Lie of the Land. The Lie of the Land. The Empress of Mars. Empress of Mars. And the Eaters of Light. With... the Veilable Leaf. I'll come back in a minute. And this five contains the two-part finale. World Enough and Time and Dr. Falls. And this six contains... and this six contains Doctor Who, the fan show after shows with each episode by presenter Crystal D, who's from the Five Who fans. So yeah. And the other thing to show you is this. We get this thing about, don't know, 2018 calendars and diaries. Really not that much about. And the next thing is this. Art cards. The first one features the Doctor. It's like 3D holographic. You can see him generating, opening an eye, open and closing eyes. The second one features Missy turning. It's like a 3D graphic again, turning into the Master. And the third and final one features Bill. Which is Bill turning into a Cyberman. And that's it of my unboxing. And that's it of my unboxing review of Doctor Who. Welcome. And that's it for my DVD unboxing review of Doctor Who. Of Doctor Who, the complete series 10, the final series of Biddle Coldy as the 12th Doctor. And don't forget, next month I'll be picking up Trust Upon a Time on DVD as well. But off my birthday no fun. But there'll be another video on this way. Is my DVD collection review of Doctor Who. My DVD collection review of Doctor Who 2017 up to date with this series. Thanks for watching. See ya.